in shortcut tricks from the train's problems. Train crossing a stationary object with considerable length. So previous one, based on that, if you understand this, train crossing a stationary object with considerable length. There is some length it is given. So particular length is given. So in this question, you can understand here. A train of length 200 meters. So length of the train is 200 meters. Cross the platform of length 150 meters. At the speed of 72 km per hour. How long will it take, this train will take to cross the platform? So to cross this platform, this complete length of the train should move along with this platform, and platform length also you need to consider. Only stationary object means only will take the length of the train. But this is a considerable length is given. So this platform also should cross this. Entire train from the starting should cross the platform, and complete train also should come out from that till the edge. That means, so length of the platform and length of the train will take as the distance, right? So we know that time is equals to formula. So distance by speed. The time formula is distance by speed. So in this case, in the place of distance, we take the length of the train and length of the platform. So LT plus LP, just a platform or any bridge. They mentioned according to the question, we can take that also. So the both objects length will take by speed of the train. And thing, if you notice, your distance or length of the train is in meters, length of the platform also is meters, but speed is in kilometer per hour. Okay, speed of the train is 72 kilometer per hour. To convert into kilometer per hour to meter per second, as I explained previous, just multiply by 5 by 18. If you multiply 5 by 18, that will become convert into the meter per second. Meter per second, 18 times 1, 4. So 20 meter per second directly. No need to find out converting in kilometers to meters and hours to divide by 16 to 16. Instead of that all, just multiply with 5 by 18. It will automatically convert to meter per second. Now we can apply. So the time taken to cross. So already speed is now 20 meter per second, right? So time taken to cross, that is length of LT plus LP, means length of the train 200 meters plus length of the platform is 150 meters. This is the total distance now, divided by speed of the train, that is 20 meter per second. If you calculate, answer will come in seconds. 200 plus 150. Yeah, 350 by 20. Cancel 0, 0, 35 divided by 2. So 17.5 seconds. 17 and a half seconds the train will take to cross this platform. So it's only single object, is only one length of the train will take. When it is crossing in a platform or length bridge, if they mention such things, it is to take the total length or length of the train as well as length of the platform, you can take it as the distance. And we can apply this formula straight away to get the time taken to cross those.